Yeah, under guidelines, Bedway could have gone to a federal prison for up to a year and a half. He will spend no time behind bars. We spoke with him and his attorney on the steps of the federal courthouse about this latest twist in an ongoing bigger picture of federal investigations of Pittsburgh police and city government. Businessman Art Bedway will spend no time in prison. He's sentenced to 3 years probation and fined $30,000 for conspiracy, bribery, and mail fraud in a scheme to land a contract to supply computers and radios for Pittsburgh police cars. He and his defense attorney have always maintained Bedway's longtime friend, ex-police chief Nate Harper, was the mastermind.
30 years of friendship put me in standing on his steps today. That's all I can say. Don't trust all your friends.
Art Bedway took $3,000 from Alpha Outfitters and gave it to his then girlfriend, who's now his wife. That's it. That's the only money that ever came to Art Bedway. That's it.
And you say, whose idea was this?
If you look at my sentencing memorandum, it's pretty clear that we believe it was Nate Harper's idea, and the judge agreed with us.
And former police chief Nate Harper has his own sentencing coming up in federal court next month on unrelated cases. More on this story on Channel 4 Action News tonight, reporting live at federal court downtown. Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.